Imagine the world today without this moment.
The Berlin Wall is torn down as elated spectators cheer.
Or without this moment.
Nelson Mandela and his wife Winnie walk among a crowd of excited citizens on the day of his release from prison.
Or this moment.
Greta Thunberg, at 16 years old, challenges politicians about climate change.
We children are doing this to wake the adults up.
So what connects these moments, these movements, these transformations? A thriving and open civic space, a place to advocate for ideas and to hold leaders, institutions, and companies accountable.
Well, we hope to achieve equal rights.
Throughout history, the only way we have expanded rights is through collective action, through people power. Today, movements around the world are asking hard questions about sustainability, inequality, and the violence and oppression that still exist. At the Ford Foundation, as part of our long-term commitment to protecting and expanding civic space and democracy, we are listening. We all create civic space. Together, we can keep it alive and vibrant and ensure an equitable, democratic, and prosperous future for us all.
For more information, visit fordfoundation.org.